from Mesa, Arizona. My sister started playing, so of course I wanted to do everything my sister can do, and we were always super competitive, but she was always that much better than me at things until I started to get older and grew taller than her. Everything just became so competitive, but it was so much fun because I had a partner that I could go out and practice with, and my family loved it. It was just our soccer family. It's crazy how much soccer has been my life. I remember in elementary school, the teacher would just have us write on a piece of paper, write who you are. And so of course I wrote my name, and then I wrote soccer player. I literally was just like, shoot. I didn't know what else I was supposed to write. It really wasn't till the 20s that I realized that it could be a possibility, or that the love that I had for the game was truly a different type of love. It was just the passion that I had for the sport. It was all I wanted to do. There was always times that it got hard and I didn't know if I could do it. And you would start questioning yourself, is this it? Can I go far? Can I make this team? I made it less fun for me by forgetting about why I played the sport. My family has been there through day one. They're always there calling me before games, just someone else saying, hey, you're good enough, you can do it, push yourself, try, was sometimes all I needed just to bring myself back up. I'm very thankful, I think, for my support system that I've had throughout this whole journey, and I couldn't really thank them enough.